Came here in Apsley. We talked to a couple of people, did a couple of interviews and stuff. It was a really nice night. Everybody looks really happy, and it's really, really classy place. You know, it's nice that we got this partnership with Apsley going on, that we getting our tailor-made suits and everything, because I think the boys look pretty smart on a trip away or on a night out. So yeah, can't wait to get on that.
Saracens have got a great chance of winning this Sunday. Semi-final, Saracens for me.
The Saracens are flying at the moment, and the game was pretty competitive up until the 10 minutes into the second half, and the new guys sort of just took off. But it's a great game, really enjoyed it. Disappointed for the Ulster guys, but they'll bounce back, and continued success for Saracens.
I back Saracens for the Premiership this season.
I'm Roy Hodgson. I'm here at a gathering at Apsley tonight for people who have their suits made here, and I know Saracens do that, so I'd like to wish them all the best for the forthcoming semi-final. I hope that the game goes as they want it to go.